And we gon' throw some in my car tonight. The pressure all the time doesn't feel so right. So come on through the door and enjoy the ride. We really gotta let go. Cause the week is over, work is done, so let's go. If you're ready, I'll tell the chauffeur. Would you drive us around the city while my lady's getting comfy? Say it real loud if you're ready, girl. Cause all we need is a getaway now. I know I got you in the town. So come on, take a ride on the motorway. We wanna go, go, go. I've been shipping in the car. We don't drive, so we drink and we lose it all. As long as we got what it takes to go crazy. Seen a spark in your eye like no other lady. You know we'd be mad if we don't go for it. We really gotta let go. Cause the week is over, work is done, so let's go. If you're ready, I'll tell the chauffeur. Would you drive us around the city while my lady's getting comfy? Yeah. Say it real loud if you're ready, girl. You're ready, girl. Cause all we need is a getaway, now. I know I got you in the town. So come on, take a ride on the motorway.
Go, go.
I've been shipping in the car. We don't drive, so we drink and we lose it all.
Go, go, go.
Cause rolling is a knot. If you hear my phone ring, I'm not available.
Go, go, go.
Not available.
Go, go.
Because I'm on the road.
Go, go, go.
Yeah, lady on a mission.
We gotta go. Are you ready? You really ready? Ready to roll? So let's go.
We can roll like a skateboard. We can go anywhere, I pay for it. Oh, I can't hit it yet, I wait for it. I feel perfect and happy like I was made for it. PJ to any regular, where your passport. I live such a fast life, I'm about to fast forward. The straight credit down like a bad boy. Now go and keep that up and throw it backwards. Me and Christian on the runaway. You can grab your girl and we can double date, huh? Or both of y'all can just come with me. And we can go to my room and have a nick game. That's for real, baby, no play. No jokes, no games, no 2K. I'm young and rich, so who cares what I hate to say? I'd rather hit these top five off this road.
It's D-Money.
Like a sharp blade from a life?
What's life?
What's life?
What's peace?
What's peace?
What's death?
What's death?
What's beef?
What's beef?
Tell me what's wrong?
What's wrong?
What's right?
What's right?
What's dark?
What's dark?
What's light?
What's light?
Tell me why we got so much hatred?
Hatred.
Tell me what I gotta do to make it?
Make
tell
it.
Me, tell me why I talk to our breathless.
Breathless.
Tell me why we all got a death wish.
Hey, 1690 AM, the one, it's your girl Princess B, and Miss Hey Nay Bay, Nay Bay in the house. We also got Cece with Do It All Promotions.
What's up?
Sitting up through here, Hi-Fi Radio, 1690 AM, MONE, a lot of letters, in the O-N-E, I'm going to throw it to some numbers, 402,
right
here, smack dab in the middle of the country. It's Hi-Fi. We're back, Nay Bay. We're back, CC, Fridays, 9 p.m., getting it hype, helping young people excel. Boy, there's a lot that's going to be going on this summer. Summer has started, Nay.
It's going down. You know tomorrow's the Juneteenth parade?
It is, yes. Well, go ahead, start that. Say hi, yes.
Right.
It's already going on with some stuff. CC's going to be updating everybody a little later with all of our events. We'll mention the Juneteenth event, okay? We also have our event that we have coming up in the summer and some other announcements coming for you. We're going to be doing a lot of the music today, you guys, for our MC that's going to come down here in August for the Bang With My Beats, Not With My Heat, and the Hyperpalooza event right here in the O&E. We're trying to bring out music instead of bring out violence during these summer months. So we're going to have MC LB. We're going to play a lot of his music, that hip-hop legendary R&B this week. So we're going to go ahead and get started with a few, one of LB's songs.
Uh-huh.
We got it off of YouTube. Shouts out LB out there. Nate, you got a chance to talk to him, didn't you?
Yeah, fun guy, real family, family-oriented guy. I like him.
Okay.
I told you I'm going to stick around. I can learn something.
I know that's right. MC LB with Straight Out Hip-Hop. Go on YouTube, check them out. Hype Vibe Radio right here. Independent artist.
Triple.
Vibe Radio, 1690 AM, the one. Oh, yeah. That was it. That was the hypest. That was the stuff right there. MCLB right here on Hype Vibe Radio. Hey, Nate Bay in the house. CC in the house. Yeah. Doing our thing. Once again, helping young people excel. Nay, that was old school hip hop.
I know. That is,
it was old school hip hop with the sense of things going on right now.
Mm-hmm.
It seemed like if he did that like 20 years ago, that means he was looking into the future. Because he, right now, what's going on right now, he's speaking about it. And this is kind of stuff that we got a chance to see things in music start to really happen. And he's speaking about it now. You see what I'm saying? That's what I'm that he's trying to bring that hip-hop of the new school with the words and things going on with the old school of
the music. Message.
Mm-hmm. The message. You see what I'm
saying? Mm-hmm.
I know. He's going to be here to explain it even better. I feel it. You know, there's no explanation for me because I'm coming back in that same kind of capacity. And that's to say, okay, old school, you know, get things together, tighten things up, community, unity, help everyone with that new school help of you guys.
Mm-hmm.
You know, to see the sights of how it should be directed. Wow. So, love it. LB, you'll be hearing some more from LB coming up later. But now, CC, we got some announcements. We want to make sure we give some shout out.
Yeah, you know, it's the Juneteenth weekend. Everybody getting hyped for that. You know, it goes down. We got NAACP Parade June 8th, which will be tomorrow, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. I'd like to see everybody out there getting hyped, supporting the drill teams.
Most definitely.
Upcoming events, they have Juneteenth Community Festival, June 15th, 2 p.m. to 6 p.m., hope to see people there, too. Come support the community. Shouts out for Black History and those who made it happen for us, you know. So we got those coming up for Juneteenth. Like to see you there, as always. Enjoy.
Okay, hopefully the weather.
It's supposed to rain tomorrow.
Cut it out.
I know. I just rained on everybody a little parade.
Oh, my God. Somebody literally. Put an almanac out. Put an almanac out.
Then we have Omaha Public Golf Course Association. Attention from Tish Walker, Secretary. Please announce the following as the public service announcement. The annual meeting of the Omaha Public Golf Course Association will be held on Tuesday, June 11, 2013 at 7 o'clock p.m. The meeting will be held at St. Andrew's Episcopal Church at 84th and Pacific Street. I hope y'all got it.
I know that's right. Check it out. Hype Vibe, 1690 AM, the one. CC will be updating us some more with some other projects. That's what we're about, is getting the announcement out about these projects like we want to get out about our project, Hypapalooza, Block Party. Is that what we ended up saying, right, Nate? You guys?
Yeah.
It's a Block Party.
Block
That's
Party.
It. I mean, old school Block Party. Everybody bring your tables, your chairs.
Right.
Come
on
enjoy
out.
The yeah. weather. Yeah. Enjoy the community, the people
Omaha
around.
Day weekend. Be checking in some, a lot of news, a lot of information is coming up real, real soon. Then we have I Bang With My Beats, Not With My Heat. Again, another something to do in the O&E. Something to do in Omaha. Right now, this is the season. This is the time right here that we need to get hype. Want to go ahead and say mad shouts out and support to some of the other stations that's out there. Nay, did you get a chance to get all their names out there?
I'm looking for it right now.
I know L402.
Yeah.
I know Mysterious is out there.
Shout
What's
out.
What's up, Mysterious? She's on Sheepiphany Wednesdays. Her and I. We had a great show last Wednesday. It was on abortion. Tight. It was tight. We had Belle.
I know. I wanted to tune in, but Miss Belle saved me. She did it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Miss Belle, for tuning in.
Miss Belle, she came up, and it was wonderful. We really did have a really good time.
At least somebody made it.
That's good. That's good. I need to see that more people are communicating. We're getting the word out there, and people are participating and coming up. And because a lot of the things that we do at Hype Vibe isn't just with young people. It's with people that want a future, that want to work with young people and see young people excel. So we're working. We got a hold of Nay with her nails, Nails by Nay, when she's a young entrepreneur that's doing out there thing. Doing her thing. Which, go by Nay. The way, did you get my... Did you get my Facebook when I said, yeah, my colors?
About that, I will not be doing nails at the radio station.
I said, Nay, bring the colors of purple, pink, and some kind of blue or something.
I'm not about to play with you. Got me in here. They're going to be like, oh, Nay doing nails.
From,
what was that? Oh, my gosh.
Oh, you can hear it. You could, all it is just a re-echo, an echo of it.
That kind of hey, I got that. Nervous. You see, I was like, oh, my God, what's that?
Nay's going to come up with all the shows later on and say hi personally to all those guys because we're going to be doing something together with some of those shows, hopefully, on Sheepiphany, where we're going to get all the personalities together and talk about, you know, the issues that are in Umhar, just what their platform for their station, what it's about. Hey, what's going on, William, out there? William King. He's the one that's putting all of this together, so we appreciate him. In the meantime, we're going to be hearing from LB, MC, where he's going to be coming out Omaha Day weekend. That's the last weekend in July, first weekend in August. We'll get you guys the date more secure later, but... be listening for more from LB because he's one of the artists that's coming way. He's coming from New York, and he's getting hype. He wants to help people, help young people who are in entertainment, help young people that are entrepreneurs do the right thing. So helping young people excel, Hype Vibe Radio, 1690 AM, The One. It's your girl, Princess B. We got CeCe and how do I say it, Nay? Hey, Nay Bay. I just need to yell it out.
Yeah, you just got to do it quick.
Hey, Nay Bay.
Yeah, see, there you go. That's how you do it. You got to say the whole thing.
Here we go. Raised in the Ghetto by MCLB. Hype Vibe Radio.